working. Hello, viewers. I'll pull the chat on my phone so I can see when they flame me. It'll be good, though. It'll be good. Alright, so, everyone, this is Jesse, the tag president. I'm going to be commentating the rest of the night, hopefully. I'm very bad at this game. But I did just beat Kellen and Josh in a 2v2 with Sante as my teammate. Yeah, but I mean, I'm bad, so the fact that they still lost to me says something. What's wrong with that? Spam missiles on FD is a fucking legit strategy, and honestly, dude, it's not my fault, I'm a genius, I figured it out. Let's see the chat. Rip ears, sub daddy, look, little sick credentials, yeah. Oh, please, Mike, okay, alright. Alright, I'll speak softly, my bad, guys. Thank you guys for tuning in, by the way. So right now we have Luigikid against Army. Luigikid's our Irvine boy. I have no idea who actually Army is, but he seems cool. Alright, so Luigi's a fun guy, a little bit of a mischief maker. Hopefully he doesn't get wobbled. Wobbling is... Okay, there's no way Icehammer gets back from this one. Alright. One more hit. That's it. GG, boys. Good job by Luigikid. He did a good one. He did it big, boys. Alright. Looks like this is the last game. I'm Diamond 5 in League. It's good. Well, it's basically the worst of the best. No, it's worse. Yeah, Diamond 1's the best of Diamond. And then you go to Masters, yeah. But I'm pretty bad. Alright. Yo, so Ken, you don't have to talk, but who do you think's gonna win this? Call it right now. Who's gonna win? Alright, the King of Smash says it himself, Army is going to win this, just as Luigikid falls to his first stop. Jesse, average FAPs per week. I don't think I can answer this question. Put Ken on the mic. He shakes his head. Lamau, Luigikid spot dodging the shield grab like mad. Same. Wow, Ken. Algebra 123230. Just because, by the way, Algebra, that you said wow Ken and gave him sass, he was thinking about doing it, but now he's just not doing it anymore. Dan Talent says, tell Ken I call him a pussy, he knows who I am. Do you know who Dan Talent is? He says, of course I do. This guy will read anything. I mean, yeah, I don't really know what the game, I don't know what's happening in the game, so I might as well read the Twitch chat and engage with you guys. Dad Mash. So Luigikid killed Nana. He just gotta kill the... What's the main one called? It's Nana and who? Bill, you don't know either! Well, what's the blue one called? Popo, okay, Popo. So, now they're both back. He's got a stock advantage, but, you know, he has a chance of getting wobbled now that they're both back. But, you know, he's got at least a 37% lead. Failed wobble attempt. Oh, shit! Okay. Can you press start on Army's controller? Jesse, what's your favorite anime? Do you like Boku no Pico? Shut the fuck up. My ear's fucking reading. Okay. This is as far as the mic goes. It's still too loud, guys. Hopefully it's not too bad. Alright, so... Shut the fuck up, you clown on the mic. Yeah. I will stop screaming, my bad. Dude, totally. Maybe I'll share the stream and be like, yo, listen to my shitty commentary. Come listen to my shitty melee commentary. Kappa. Top.
Oh!